Yo, what's good, Costa Mesa? Today is Tuesday, July 10th. I'm Dean Bora, and this is your Costa Mesa Minute on National Pina Colada Day. So, today's your day, if, of course, you like getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, or if you have half a brain. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Concerts in the park are back beginning this evening out at Fairview Park with the always popular and always fun The Fenians taking the stage courtesy of the Costa Mesa Foundation. In addition to the great music, there will also be food trucks, a beer and wine garden, community booths, and special activities for kids. And the Senior Commission meets this morning at the Senior Center, and you can find the agenda and staff reports on the city's website. And tomorrow, the Finance and Pension Advisory Committee and the Fairview Park Steering Committee both meet at City Hall for their regular scheduled meetings. And the Chamber of Commerce is hosting their monthly Networkers Lunch on Wednesday, July 11th at the Carl Strauss Brewery. Stop by to find out what's happening at the Chamber, make new business contacts, and more. And that's Costa Mesa today. In a minute or two, remember, if it happens in Costa Mesa, it's news to us. I'm Dane Bora. Thanks for making us part of your day.